Or perhaps it was just a hoax.
Advanced than we are here on Earth.